and allow the Holy Spirit to minister to you, to give you the words to say, to reach out to the people that are around you. Because remember, we are called because we are the church.